a box with a keys, hinges, or a lid, yet golden treasure inside is hid. That comes from J.R. Tolkien in The Hobbit. What was he talking about? He was talking about the egg. What an interesting food that is. Not everyone likes it. Believe it or not, Alfred Hitchcock was absolutely terrified of eggs. Absolutely terrified. He said that when he sees the yellow spill out, it brings horror to him. This from a man who, you know, filmed Psycho and the birds, and he was terrified by the egg. Well, you know what? He wasn't the only one in the 1960s that was terrified by the egg. Why? Well, not because of the look of the yolk, but because of what the yolk contained. Cholesterol became a dirty word. Why? Because during the 1960s and 1970s, there were a rash of studies, epidemiological studies, that showed that people who had a diet that contained a lot of fat, saturated fat, and a lot of cholesterol had a higher incidence of heart disease. That really scared people, because cholesterol is found in the coronary arteries in deposits that impact on the flow of blood. So it was at the scene of the crime, and it was present in foods, including eggs. So eggs basically were discarded. The American Heart Association actually recommended in 1968 that people should consume no more than about 3 eggs a week. You can imagine what that did to egg sales. But then by 1999, studies began to appear that looked specifically not at cholesterol, but at eggs. And large studies, one called the Nurses' Health Study and another one called the Physicians' Health Study, this looked at 100,000 people over years. They monitored their diet, they filled out food questionnaires. You know what they found? There was no link to egg consumption. Of course, there was a link to saturated fat consumption. Since then, we've had a large number of such studies. The latest one came just this year from China. And this was a massive study. 500,000 Chinese. They had filled out questionnaires, their health was monitored over the years, and the conclusion was that up to an egg a day made absolutely no difference in their blood cholesterol levels. So hopefully the egg will come back into our diet because it is full of nutrients, and I don't think that we have to worry about the cholesterol in the egg when you are taking about 1 egg a day. So I have absolutely no worries about that, and I really do enjoy an egg a day. And there it is. There's the golden treasure that inside is hidden.